today in their studio, in their office. The idea is to give the guys a very professional, slick look that's consistent throughout. So we are hoping to do everybody in the same setup, same lighting setup today. And generally the brief is to kind of make them look proud to work for the company, but friendly and accommodating and approachable as well at the same time. We're using quite a cinematic lighting setup, which is hopefully going to also enhance the idea that these guys are all actually superstars, and that Sunshine is your company to go to when you need help with your lighting. We're doing a bit of post-production on them as well afterwards, just to enhance the look even further, which I'll do in studio, in the office after the shoot. And yeah, it's a kind of combination of backlit, room lights, and also some room flash front light. And then just getting the guys to feel relaxed and normal and be who they are, a little bit of makeup just to kind of enhance what they, you know, what they look like without making them too glam or different from an everyday look. But really exciting, hoping today's going to be a lot of fun. Putting a little music in the studio, having a bit of coffee, just chilling and pointing the guys as it goes to shoot through the crew. So yeah, look forward to the day. Thanks a lot.
I'm Sarah Hoberman, a makeup artist. I've been here bright and early this morning to do the makeup for the Sunshine photo shoot, and it's been a great day. We all had fun, and yeah, it's been fantastic.